Both.
Right now, I'm just working with Bo on his impulse control around other dogs that he hasn't seen. Her name is Tilly. I'm sorry, Lily. She's gonna come walking out, and I'm just gonna keep Bo's focused on me. Okay? Come here, Bo.
Sit.
Okay. Good boy, stay. Very nice. Okay, what we wanna teach Bo is that every dog that he sees does not mean that it's an interaction, okay? Interactions only happen on our terms, not on his terms. Yes, good boy. Very nice. Sit. Good. Very nice. Okay, now we're going to do a little meet and greet. We're just going to walk up. Now, Lily hasn't been taught how to do any of this yet, so she's going to be a little unruly, but that's kind of what we want with Bo, okay? Let's go. Well, how you doing? See ya. Okay, let's keep going. Good, we'll do that one more time. Well, okay, ready? Let's go. Well, good boy. How you doing, Walt? Really? Very good. Okay, so really, all I was looking for there is for him to just be focused on me, not forwarding ahead or trying to go to Lily. Okay, so he did good. We've been working on this. Okay, good boy. Very nice.